Are you ready for a story? This is The Adventures of Rose and Belle. It's by Kate B. in Class 2C. This is a second grader from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada. The Adventures of Rose and Belle by Kate B. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was a wicked queen and a beautiful princess. The princess was named Rose. The wicked queen was jealous of Rose's beauty. Rose had a pet squirrel, and her name was Belle. She could also talk. Rose and Belle loved to help people. In the town, Rose and her squirrel were in the big castle watching the people. They could hear the queen having a tantrum in her chambers.
It's fine. Why is it so pretty?
They wanted to help, so they went to the queen's chambers to help. It turned out that she was mad about Rose's beauty. When she saw Rose and Belle, she grew even angrier, so she took her magic wand and cast a spell on Rose. This is the spell.
Zippy zip, zappy zap. Make Rose and Belle go to the deepest, darkest part of the forest.
So Rose and Belle disappeared into the forest. Belle said, "It's getting cold and dark. Let's get shelter." So she looked down and saw the magic leaf. So she made a wish and a tree house appeared, and they slept. Once the purple fairies had figured out what had happened to Rose, they started to make a plan of how to save Rose. Meanwhile, Rose and Belle had climbed down the tall tree and kept walking down the brown path. Their legs were tired, but then they saw three friendly bears, and the eldest one said,
"Do you want a ride to the edge of the forest?"
"Sure." So Rose and Belle got onto the bears, and they brought them to the edge of the forest where the fairies had broken the spell. They flew them back to the kingdom, and they all lived happily ever after. That is the end of The Adventures of Rose and Belle by Kate B. of Class 2C.